In this video, I'll show you how you can permanently enable or disable Auto-Normalize Loudness in Camtasia 2021 and beyond. Welcome to this video. My name is David, and I do believe this particular tutorial also works in other versions of Camtasia like Camtasia 2020. So, whenever you add a project onto Camtasia, let's assume we just take a project or a screen recording that I've done. I just drop it in here. Whenever you add a particular project, if you add it to the timeline, it's going to be auto-normalized. So the way I know this is when I click on the project settings here, this particular button is turned on. So you can turn it off for this particular project and it is not going to affect this particular recording. For example, if I click on apply and then just add this to this particular timeline and then we just leave it as it is, then the audio is going to be left as low as possible. It's not going to be normalized or equalized so that it can be clear for anything that you want. But if I wanted to change that, I can just click on Auto Normalize Loudness and it's going to be adjusted to levels that are good for maybe your audience or just to make the particular tutorial or the audio for the tutorial audible for people. So that's how you can do it inside the project. But what if you wanted to disable it permanently? And my assumption in this is that you will be editing your audio in a program like Audacity, Adobe Audition, or any other audio editing application. And you don't want the audio normalize effect to be added to your clip once this is done. Then we can just do away with that. And all you need to do, and I'm on Windows, Camtasia for Windows, then you need to come to Edit, scroll down to Preferences, and from here you need to go to the Project Settings, and from here you can uncheck this, and if you hover over this, it lets you know that automatically adjusts the audio loudness across clips, and basically to maintain audio consistency for new projects. But if you're editing your audio outside Camtasia, then you don't need this. So if you wanted to enable it, you can just check it. If you wanted to disable it, you can just uncheck that. Click OK. And if you just check under the hood here, then the project settings for this one, since we set it not to be auto-normalized loudness, then it's not going to be there. Now, the good thing with Camtasia 2021 is that they included different sections. If I can just split these particular clips, selecting both and press on S to split, you can just click on this particular clip and then come to this, and there's an option to adjust the normalize for this one. So at the moment you'll notice that it's not turned on. So let's assume we just come to project settings, auto normalize, and it turns on. So it has normalized the whole project. But what if you wanted to just do that for different clips? Let's assume we just cut this out. Let's assume this is one clip. Then you can just click on this and undo auto normalize for this particular clip alone. That's what was added in Camtasia 2021, and basically it helps a lot. So that is how you can enable or disable auto-normalize loudness in Camtasia 2021. That is if you use audio that has been edited outside Camtasia and you don't want Camtasia to do any changes to your audio. But if you want to keep your audio consistent, that is if you don't edit in another application, then having the auto-normalize loudness turned on can really help you boost your audio to levels that are easily audible to your audience. Thanks for watching. My name is David. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thanks for watching.